Oh guys, this is Leo the Wise, giving to all men their needed prize. In this video I will discuss grotesque masquerade, government law enforcers military against MGTOW. Guys, my fellow men and MGTOWs, as you are probably already aware of, if not I will clarify indeed, we are totally surrounded. Governments of most of the Western countries are playing us fools by passing laws that further agendas. Those points are going through chambers or Congress and then are established. Most are gynocentric, as the game is rigged and enforcers, also called internal police or external military, are dirtying their hands to the benefits of these elites. This is all a masquerade, folks, I cannot say otherwise. It's so obvious it makes me confused. Makes no sense, right? To have government officials, politicians playing against their voters, the people they need to serve. Instead they serve their own interests, outside the benefit of the most, for the benefits of the few. Their side, of course. Women are furthering the agenda, playing consciously or subconsciously their part in this charade and worldwide scheme. They are cutting our backs, raising taxes, putting a toll on our actions, will and spirit. They brainwash us and our kids, our relatives, friends thanks to their mainstream media friends. Pushing and pushing against our fundamental rights to exist and to be free as men. Going our own way is salvation, is a path of hope and success that everyone can take. When all things play against you, just quit the game. Find your own way to deal with these absurd obstacles. Like life is not already hard enough? That you need to have so many enemies to deal with to make it and live well? What the fuck is wrong with this world? Anyway, the situation is clear as daylight. Avoid marriage, avoid as much as possible being a corporate slave and avoid indulging to forget your condition. This is not your fault, you have been brainwashed since birth, by school and all. I will not deny that there are some benefits to education, but some valuable skills are tossed away and replaced by competences only useful within the system. Start learning valuable skills outside the system like gardening or a trade, if you are more intellectual medical skills, or engineering mechanical, electrical, communications and computer software are fine as well. Do not let yourself go, discipline is power, focus to make today your greatest day. We are MGTOWs and we do not surrender. We fight with smarts and wits, our network is strong, so many men suffered, so many men endured harsh life since millennia and we have their memories, we can fight back. It's time to play the system that played us for too long. Your priority is your freedom. Instead of falling for fast food commercials, go to the gym, lift some weights or go for a jog. Instead of drinking, save some money. Instead of working for a big corporate or even the state, develop skills to be independent. Freelance or launch a small business. Instead of wasting your time watching stupid TV programs, read some books about basic skills usable in life. Instead of going to the church at a certain time, a certain day, meet certain people, pray alone, meditate, question your beliefs if needed be. Progress cannot be made without investigations. Keep as much liberty of choices as you can. Society wants you to surrender, master your time, money, location and hobbies. Never let others manage these aspects of your life on your behalf. To me, MGTOW is part of other notions of self-reliance, minimalism, secularism, prepping. Questioning the world, getting a clear picture of what's going on and acting upon it, in my own style. When you understand that the West destabilizes Eastern countries to extract resources, put pressure and force immigration, let the world rot instead of making it better, keeps you in the consuming dream fake life. You are halfway there. You just need to act upon it now and protect yourself as much as possible against government wrath. This is done by becoming more and more independent and self-reliant, thus avoiding the need for the system and its poison gifts and twisted advantages. And that is it for now. If this content was entertaining and interested you, please share, like, and subscribe to this channel. I am the Spawn, leading Mental Dawn, and even beyond.